Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dander Crane Reacts. I hope you guys all had a wonderful weekend. Everybody came home safe and sound, and now we're gearing up for the work week. I know. But hey, I'm here to help you guys rock through it. We do have a few requests today, which is always great. One of these, I had to apologize. It was like 9 days ago, 10 days ago that he sent this in, and somehow I missed it. So, at Toth Kulend 10, I hope I'm saying your name right. Please correct me if I'm not. Wanted to hear Meatloaf, Running for the Red Light. I know Meatloaf pretty well. The title doesn't sound familiar, but that doesn't mean the song won't be familiar. So yeah. So anyway, we're going to do that. That's our first one today, and let's go ahead. Let's get it going. Sorry, I had to pick that up real quick. Stupid mail.
Press on all attention, or I swear I'm gonna rust.
Boy, they were quick on that one. I have that song already done by Journey. So, I did not know this song. I'm surprised. I guess some songs slip through your fingers, you know. Either that or I might have heard it once and totally just forgot about it, because that was totally like a new thing for me. So, great request. 10. Great request, man. Keep them coming, dude. And I promise I won't miss yours for 9 days at a time. I just don't know how that even happened. Yeah, I mean, I thought it was a groovy little song. Nice and fun, kind of 50s and the 80s kind of sound. So I'm giving it a thumbs up. Could I work out to it? Yeah, I could. Could I party to it? Yes, yes I could. Could I relax to it? Actually, yeah. Do I like it? Yes. Save for work? I don't see why it wouldn't be. In the background while you're doing stuff around your house? Yeah, of course. Does it motivate me? I guess so, because it's got that, like I said, 50s style music, but 80s style mixed in, you know, kind of sound. So, yeah, it motivates me. Does it make me feel good? Yeah, I was enjoying that. Would I put on a road trip? I wouldn't. Would I put it on my own list? Once again, I wouldn't. I mean, Meatloaf's already on my list, but not this song. And, I don't know. I might have to listen to it a few more times, like, catch into my head, and then maybe I'll change my opinion, but, I'm gonna say no. So, that gives, Meatloaf, Running for the Red Light, an 8 out of 10. So, I mean, that's talking a good, strong A-, B+. And, yeah, I mean, keep those things coming, because, you know, all your guys' requests really are the key to this channel. Because, I mean, I know what music I've heard, and I know what music I like, and I know what music people have turned me on to. But beyond that, I don't know a whole lot. Now, I want to learn a lot more from everybody, whether it be in Japan, Indonesia, Canada, America, or Mexico. Because those are the countries that view us. So yeah, if you got anything on your side, let me know. And let's get it done. Because I've been impressed on the bands that I've seen so far. And I think that more people would be if we get it more exposure. You know what I mean? At least in America. So, alright you guys. Like I said, I hope you guys had a great weekend. I don't have any updates on the computer yet, because I'm not a problem. I've already switched to 3 different programs. I've watched 2 YouTube, and they both say different things and on how to do it and how to hook it up, what programs to use and stuff. So I'm having a tough time with it, guys. I'm not very computer smart, but I'll get on it. Every day I'm trying. I'm watching videos, or I'm trying to do the exact same thing that they're doing on the video on the computer. So, and I know brands might be part of it, but still, it's like I should have found one at least that I settled on, and I haven't yet. Because I'll go back, try to do the exact same thing, and it says it won't let me. So then it's like, I need this to be done so I can do 6-7 videos a day. You know, I can't be playing around. So anyway, yeah, I'm working on it. And as far as everything else, if you're just flying through, please subscribe. You don't have to hit the notification bell, so I understand if you don't, because I do release 5-6 videos a day. But it really would be cool if you join this group, and especially if you want to request music, please, whether you're subscribed or not, you can request music. So, all right, you guys. That being said, my famous lines. Oh, I hope Funky Dan held down the show on Friday. I haven't heard yet. Anyway, all right. So, take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Come on back. I'll catch you on the flip side.